Welcome back to OVW Tag Team Action. Next, introducing first the combined weight of 518 pounds, Ron H2O Waterman and the Damaja. And their opponents.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, H2O and the Damaja set to face the Disciples. And as you saw, the Disciples have vowed to injure H2O in retaliation for placing his hands on Synn. But H2O's one double tough customer, and he's enlisted the Damaja as his partner tonight against the first family of hell.
Escorted to the ring by Connie Swail and, of course, Synn. Combined weight of 521 pounds, Payne and Damien, the Disciples of Synn. Ray Ramsey, your referee.
Folks, we'd like to give you a reminder, OVW's Saturday Night Slam. That's Saturday, June 23rd from 10 p.m. to midnight, right here on WBKI 34 Cable 7. It's going to be a two-hour preview of the last dance at the Gardens. That's Saturday Night Slam, and it takes place Saturday, June 23rd, 10 to midnight on WBKI. And boy, I'll tell you, right now, Damaja moving out against Damien. There's a side roll-up. Damaja has his man cradled. Damien out. The Disciples are also, as well as going after H2O. Wait a minute, Damaja going again for the quick victory. The Disciples are threatening to injure Eric Angle again as well if they get the chance to make sure that he's not ready for June 27th. And they say that it would be a reputation maker for him to cripple Kurt Angle at the last dance as well. So, folks, never discount what the Disciples say because they have proven they're capable of just about anything. Big field in the middle of the ring. And now H2O with a top spread. One, two, and Damien out.
Bad news for Damien, the Ultimate Fighting Champion, Ron H2O Waterman coming in. He gets out of there as quick as he can. Tags in the wild man of the two, Payne, and he gets a huge clothesline for his trouble. The H2O picks him up and slams him just right. Oh, man.
Whoa.
One more time for your trouble. Follows him down. One, two, and he kicks out, but that's going to be on instinct.
Ron, H2O Waterman has been a big thorn in the side of the Disciples over the past several weeks. He's the one that stopped Payne and Damien from attacking Eric Angle and Jim Ross when Eric only had one arm after his tricep reattachment surgery. Of course, the Disciples, they're the ones that tore that tricep in a match. And Ron Waterman has been there to foil many attempts the Disciples have made to re-injure Eric Angle. And now Damaja moving out against Payne. Payne in the corner. Damaja splashed there. And I'll tell you, Synn's been stirring up that talk about Mick Foley and The Undertaker. Oh, wait a minute. Damien pulled his man out. Damaja bit the turnbuckle there in a double clothesline. Synn stirred up that talk, Dean, that The Undertaker and Mick Foley may not be able to trust each other. And she's the one who brought that footage of Hell in a Cell to our attention. And she's trying to start trouble. I don't know whether there's any trouble between Undertaker and Mick Foley or not. But I do know that a lot of people are starting to listen to the noise that Synn and her men are making.
Well, it looks like the fog that's usually around Damien's head is lifted temporarily. Oh, man, tags in Payne. The big fist to the side. Damaja desperately needs to get over to Ron H2O Waterman. Right now, Payne's holding on to him, keeping him on their side of the ring and working on that stomach.
Well, that's exactly what they do. They cut a man off from his partner, cut him off from his friends. They try to pick a lone opponent. That's what they're trying to do in the situation with Leviathan and Undertaker. They're trying to cut the Undertaker out of the pack to take away a possible ally. It's special referee Mick Foley to give the Demon Leviathan an advantage. Now Damien off the top of that elbow, but he didn't score it. Damaja moved out of the way in the nick of time. Both men are shaken up, and the Disciples trying to gear up for Kurt and Eric Angle, but they got H2O to worry about right now. There's a tag. Ron Waterman on Payne. Now turns to Damien. Ron Waterman, as we said, he's double tough. And he has been a one-man wrecking crew when it comes to Disciples. Now, oh, wait a minute. Payne tried the NBA. He's got the tap out. Damien there to make the save. That could have been it if Damien had not broken up that submission hold.
Oh, man, a big uppercut from Payne right underneath the jaw of Ron H2O. Oh, sets him up. He reverses it.
Whoa.
Oh, man, what a slam. And Synn up on the side.
Synn's up on the apron of the ring. Wait a minute. What's that? She's got her hand behind her back. Ron's got Synn.
Oh, no.
H2O's got Synn, but she just pinched Damien, or pinched Payne and change. Synn to the floor. H2O pickled her, but now he's got a chain in his hand. And he just threw it out of the ring.
Oh, they
he nailed
him.
Ron Waterman. Oh, come on.
Stone dead, buddy.
The Disciples have stolen that. Synn threw the chain to Payne, and Payne knocked H2O colder than a wedge. They have stolen that victory, folks. Right now, here's what Kurt and Eric Angle have to say to the Disciples of Synn about the last dance.